Seacrest with an early takedown. Kicks out France. The clock is located just above. 1:30 remaining in this first period. This blood time is brought to you by Defense Soap. Defense Soap, defend what you have built. Blood time. Started injury time. Currently 2-1 Wadsworth. That can't be right. 2-1 Brecksville. He get two there. Is it 2-1? Landing pretty hard on the hardwood. This coverage is brought to you by Defend Soap. Defend Soap, defend what you have built, as well as Barbarian Apparel. Conquer the impossible. Thank you. This is be huge. That is tight. 30 seconds remaining. Rexville with two pins, quick like. Scoreless into the second period. One escape, Scanlon, gonna make a 1-0. Thank you. Current team score, 12-0 Brecksville over Wadsworth. Almost a minute 30 remaining in this third period. Stanley up 1-0 in the top position. Oh, there's a cradle locked up. That's trouble. Oh. Dinwiddie able to break out of that cradle. Keeps the hand. The crowd loves it. Coach Wanger's having none of that. Stalling. Well, going to need a conversation over here now. We are back in action with 30 seconds remaining. Stanley from Brecksville up 1-0 and in the top position. Just putting on a hard ride right here.
Yeah.
take this out. This is that. Okay. Let him process it. Just wait. Wait till that. Let me know when that red light stops going off. How many pictures have you taken? You like manual focus? No?
Too much focus.
Okay.
It's really good.
Yeah, I got you.
This one doesn't have good readers.
How can you only have one picture? Hold on, hold on. It's something with the speed and whatnot, because it's blurry down here. It has to do with what's 1/64 over.
It's not.
Is that good?
That's good.
Okay.
That's the
thing. Thank you. Sweat. 8,000 photos on this card. Yep.
Open up, Ken.
There is something with the way the lens is opening. You know how it opens at an angle? That's what we're seeing here. Oh, watch that leg. I don't know if that's two yet. They're calling two. Match is brought to you by Defense Soap. Defense Soap, defend what you have built. And Barbarian Apparel, conquer the impossible. Current team score, Brecksville up 15 over Wadsworth 3. 15-3 Brecksville over Wadsworth. There it is. There's the two.
That's that's the 5 and 6.
And on a shot, could be two. It is. We'll fix that headgear here. And we're back. Little accident there. Got blood time here. Blood time brought to you by Defend Soap. Defend Soap. Defend what you have built. As well as Barbarian Apparel. Conquer the impossible. On the back mat, Woodcock versus O'Brien, all knotted up 1-1. Back to the center. 2 seconds left in this second period. Joy still up 5-1. There you go. Those are back points. Oh, he got two count. Makes 7-1. Just missed out on the major. Big win for Jackson Joy there. Wadsworth going to close the gap. Currently 15-6 moving into the next match. Oh, this could be big. 1 second. Did he get four? Got a four count. Boom. Big back points moving into the second period. Pluhar up 4-0. How far is it? They'd need a system.
The worst time.
I know. I get it. Is there
nothing I can do about that? Unless I just want to like
sit for a second, take the batteries out.
You know the problem. It's not gonna do anything.
I said it was shutters. Can you take it off burst?
It's the shutter that's actually going. I can put it lower, but then I'll keep it lower.
Try it, let me see it. Let me see what happens when you say mess up the settings. Hey, maybe take it over to that guy. See if he'll have you ever seen this before? Yeah, I know. Maybe at the end of this. Put the SD card in. Huh? Warning, red stalling. Oh, nice shot.
Just break right there at the bottom. Is that your hand? Is that what is it?
Why didn't you put the card in there?
Because I'm not going to say things.
Take it off that double click.
The same effects.
Single shot and adjust that, yeah. Hey, that shutter is sticking. No, I'm saying it's sticking. The amount of light that's getting through there. When it doesn't open straight up, it opens at an angle, and that's the angle we see. Is what I'm trying to communicate.
I think what happened is I was thinking about those maps, and it wasn't all consistent. It's like, I'm trying to think of a map. Like, if you get something stuck in a chain, and it's constantly stuck like that. So it's probably where to fix it, but it's going to be $400. Like, that's like $4. So,
that's a big pin. That's a huge pin for Brecksville. Pluhar giving six more to the Bees, making it 21-6. Hey, don't break it. Don't break it. Current match score, Brecksville 21, Wadsworth 6. Currently the first period. Hegler from Brecksville taking on Gray from Wadsworth.
Is it 150?
It is. All right. 150 pounds. step over. Brought it back 5-5, minute 30 remaining in the second. Match is absolutely back and forth. That's time. He got three near fall, making it 10-5. Hegler feeling it here.
Let's go.
camera on the right is low battery. Plug this in and just sort of hang out with it, all right?
Hey, here's what I can do. I can get this one fixed, and I can get another one. Instead of getting the mirrorless, if I really wanted to get
it. Just hold up. Let's hold up. Let's take our time and let's try to fix that thing. Just try to fix it so you have it, along with that. Hey, go do that. Hey, make sure you turn it on.
Brexville with a forfeit, receiving a forfeit. It's gonna make it 31-6, the Bees. Is it? Are they done?
Yeah.
Are they done? Yeah.
End it and bring it here.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, got across to that ankle. Back to the center. 1 minute, 26 seconds remaining in this first period. No, it's got to be second. And on a shot. At a good snap down. Make it 5-1 for Ernest. Time into the second period. Ernest up 5-1. Rizzo choosing down to start the third. Current score, team score, Brecksville 31, Wadsworth 6. There it is. There it is. 5-2 now. 21 seconds remaining. Yeah, it's a snap down. Sunset flip to end the match. Your winner, 5-2, Ernest.
Oh.
Next up, Gallo versus Bartlett. Slide by. Gallo in on a shot, looking for two. Bartlett fending it off, got a body lock, crotch lock there. Might be a figure four to the head, no? Oh, no, okay. Uh-oh. There it is, there's your two, takedown Gallo. Oh, that's a cradle. Got a minute 50 to work this cradle. Uh-oh, could be two. No, just one. That was nice. Bartlett looking to get backs here at the end of this period. Short time.
Come on, Barr. Tough right here.
Gallo, 8-3. Next up, Vanadia from Brecksville taking on Schaefer from Wadsworth. Schaefer in the red anklet.
Hey, Chris, bring my. Thank you.
Not sharing, sorry. Peppered. I was originally an original guy. Coach Sintas said, try the peppered. I said, okay.
These are delicious. And that's how it went.
Twenty-seven seconds remaining. Grimm from Wadsworth up 3-2. Into the match. Got him. Very nice takedown from Vanadia. What's the difference? They gotta have a difference. One's an R6, one's an R8.
It's compact.
Okay.
It doesn't have as many features.
Smaller,
but
okay.
It has the
what do you need? Yeah. The bells and whistles that you don't really need. I'm not paying even $1,500 for.
How's he doing? How's he doing?
This is my note on my son of the pants.
What's that?
So I'm making team photos right now. I'm going to send this to the pants. So I hardly want to make this one. I'm going to try to make.
Is that real?
What?
That's a lot of letters for Ben Mill. I did MJN77. JLN1304. Boom, done. I'm just saying, it's a lot of letters, man.
You can't type.
Can, but it's my easy.
I don't want to guess what that is. Donations for Gosselin. Where's vote number 4?
Classic. Stop. Hey. What are you doing?
I didn't do anything.
Stop. Stop. I'm trying to look at the score. It's over there. Currently 6-2, Van Ady up. Third period. Ooh. .215, moving on to, so I'm going to take this phone over there.
They're having
29.
Third and fourth and first and second.
Yep. Oh, yeah. I know, that's why he said give the defense soap to the one winner who wins it. The wrestler who wins it.
Huh? Defense soap. Yeah.
Oh, is that? Oh, really?
His last name,
could be.
Dad, grandpa,
cousin, uncle. Could be.
Brother.
I dig the harness. Holster, excuse me.
He has. He said it would give me his third pin, but I'm done. Never seen that before. Bro, come on.
Next round, we'll start at
3, be done by 5.
Head over to Zeb's by 6, and home by 9. Maybe less.
You driving
830. Huh?
You driving 830.
Hey now. Just a reminder, stick around, 3 o'clock, finals. St. Ed's taking on Brecksville. I don't know, maybe they just lose a bunch of team points. You don't know.
That'd be it.
Be a lot of team points to lose.
How would you even do that? I think you'd have to try, and I don't think you, if you tried, you couldn't.
They'd have to forfeit the match. Like, they'd have to do something so egregious that it forfeited the match, I think. Tape the charger, plug it into this phone, take this phone, put it here, record the third place match, live the first place match.
I'll commentate the first place match.
Huh?
I'll commentate the first
That's fine. Match. No, we'll do it together. I'll just walk over there with you.
Do you think I have a Seacrest or
a... It's going to be a great match. Seacrest. And there's your 1 point for Reese.
I said we go zoomed in and track.
Oh, over there we can. Current dual meet score, 41 for Rexville, 11 for Wadsworth. This is 285-pound match. Oh, come on. You can't read the clock up there? Come on. One minute remaining.
He hasn't worked in all match.
Come on, he's got 50 seconds. do it. He's standing out of bounds.
Move. 10 seconds remaining. Better be moving. This will conclude your dual meet. Next up at 3:00, St. Ed's versus Brecksville.